Alright. Well, hello guys, Blitz909 and Field Warrior back here with TT actually as well.
And I just fucking fell, god damn it.
And today, we're gonna be doing episode 3 of Survival Craft. So what are our goals today, Field?
I don't know, do we want to help TT finish his house?
Well, the actual house is not gonna take much longer, but I'm doing a lot more than that underneath, and no one will know until it's done. What the? Okay, what the hell, game? I literally was right next to. Why didn't I pick it up? Come on now.
I know what we could do, Field.
I need more spruce. God damn it! I need more spruce. Fuck my anus. Not literal.
I know what we could do, Field. Are you coming to my house?
Yeah, I'm boating there.
All right, I know what we could do. We could make new maps and map out that mesa biome.
Yeah, I forget what you need to make a map.
I believe it's paper.
I have sugar cane, and so do you.
Yeah, I have an ass ton. I see. I was heading over to T's house, but I'm on my way back.
Okay, I need to make iron shit, so let's just go ahead and do that first. No, what the fuck? Why did it? No, game, please.
No, your boat.
I'm a limb, I can fly and touch the sky.
T, please.
Okay, right. I'm gonna watch a field. So the next Warframe getting primed, I believe, is Necros.
Necros Prime.
And the next, and the next melee
weapon,
and the next and the next melee weapon is gonna be the Galatine.
Empty and map is a compass surrounded by paper.
Oh, I got plenty of to make those.
And compass is iron and redstone.
Yeah, I know. And then I believe the primary weapon getting primed is the Tigress.
I'm not sure.
Field. I mean, T. T.
Yes.
It's a bit loud.
It's not even that loud on my end.
I guess your mic just picks shit up.
Yeah, my mic is very sensitive. I can't do much about that.
Yeah, alright. Don't worry about it then.
If I could, I would.
Oh my god, that was close. Now I need more pup hair. Did I ever fix my boots? No, I didn't.
Do you have the stuff to make the compass?
Yeah, I just made two.
Then you need.
I keep fucking up my sentences because of T's mic.
I need 16 paper.
Wow, the animation looks really good. From what I've seen.
How are you viewing
I'm
that,
T? Iron shit.
Dumpstrider. Aquaman. Look at the water out front your house real quick.
Give me 1 second, I will.
What the hell is wrong with my controller? Alright, I'm making us the two maps now, Field.
What?
Look over here at the water.
What water?
Oh, your bridge.
Oh, the bridge. What the? Oh my god.
Vampire coming out of the water.
That in there.
Oh my god.
And paper, I think? Over here, yeah. Potato. You are a stupid potato.
Potato! Potato!
Alright, I'm waiting over here for you.
Do we want to take our boats around to the mesa?
Yeah, probably. Actually, no, we're gonna take our. Let's run across land to your place and then let's boat to it.
Okay, I have to collect my boat before.
Who was that?
That wasn't me.
That was a creeper.
God damn it! Fucking shit! Alright. This actually helps me because.
What field?
I can go.
I missed the water entrance. I went past it.
That's not spruce.
I'm actually just enchanting my some boots real quick. Which I forgot I needed lapis for. Fuck! I don't have any lapis.
I do.
Could you get some, please, from your place?
This is really, you know, we're giving you guys fresh out of the town.
I'm gonna boat there because I have fly disabled. Come over. I have an enchantment table.
Hold on, yeah, true.
Every 1 second.
Boating around.
Lighting issues, man. Alright, I'm. Why am I booting to your place? I should just walk there.
I'm already out in the water.
My boat! It fell down all the way down to the bottom of the lake and I don't have Depth Strider.
I think if they put in like motorboats.
Motorboats. Actually, I think with one of the updates that's. With one of the updates they're gonna do to consoles, I think they already did this to PC, but they're the boats on PC. Oars. Yeah, they're oars.
I've played it.
Oh my god, the Dalton looks so good primed. Holy shit.
How are you viewing that, T?
Twitch.
Oh, is it on Twitch?
Watch the VOD. The VOD.
Is it just a dev stream or?
I don't really know how to describe it. It's not really a dev stream. But it looks really good. It's
what the heck is wrong with this controller?
It's a Warframe, the actual holy shit! Yeah, the gun at the brain looks really good too.
Hold on, let me switch my controller out real quick.
It's really good. Oh my god.
Alright, there we go. So, what did you say, T?
The Tigress looks really good. It looks better than Galavine.
I'm gonna need to look at that later.
Don't they bring a sidearm aim at primary, or no?
It's usually just two. No, no, no. It's usually two.
Okay.
So, it's either, you know what I mean. I don't want to explain
it's
it. I'm
either
bored.
A primary, a secondary, an assault, and a weapon, a melee. I'm seeing the Nova Deluxe skin looks good. Looks really
hold
good
on,
though.
What did you say, Field?
I have no lapis. I was wrong.
Actually, wait. Doesn't the inn have some lapis?
You have them placed as blocks in the enchanting room.
Yeah, I can just wait a minute.
You just have to break one. I can get my fortune pick.
No, I got it.
You get bored.
Hey, Field, I have a question. Do you mind if I take a few of the saplings from the thing next to you as long as I replant the trees that need to be replanted?
Field?
Alright. I have like 7 extra saplings right now.
Oh, it melted!
And I hate going back to the same place to get more trees. Necros, yep, it's Necros Prime. Holy shit, he looks evil as shit. He looks good. Oh
he looks
my
like
god,
the devil.
He looks better. No, like a demon.
Oh, he looks like a demon.
Here, I will. Here, hold on. I will screenshot it to you and I will. No, not screenshot, sorry. Give me a second and I will take a picture of it and send it to you on Instagram.
T wants a black horse.
Never mind, I can't because my phone's off.
I'll check it out later, don't worry.
It's the just look up Warframe on Twitch and then look at the channel and the VOD is what you wanna watch. It's about 19 minutes in, give or take.
Oh no, I put a hole in the wall. Oh no. Oh wait, Okay, yeah. I just need to put it in the thingamajigamajig. Where is Lapis?
Got the horse for you, T.
We might have a problem.
Alright, cool. There we go. planted some saplings, so hopefully get some trees going soon.
We have a problem. We can't break emerald blocks.
What?
Yeah. We can't break them down into lapis.
Blue blocks that turn into lapis. Oh, put it in your inventory.
My inventory? Oh.
Pick it up as block form? Here. Pick it up as block form and go to the very far right tab into the second option. Go walk form. Get lapis.
Wait. That's the very last tab. Yeah.
Decorations.
Mm-hmm.
Go to where you see the yellow dye.
Yellow dye? Oh, I thought it would be in the ores.
No. There you go.
That's the thing with ores. Everyone always has.
Since I used my lead to tie the yellow ores, that brings the ores inside. So you wouldn't run away.
I have to go use your enchanting table because the one here is absolute garbage. I forgot.
Head back to my house.
No,
baby horse here is that white, it's gray and black. You give it sugar and it will grow.
That's going to sound like an ass, but like tease life.
I don't even know what you're saying about that.
don't worry about it. It's an asshole comment.
Not an asshole if I don't understand it, so...
No, I'm saying it was an asshole comment.
Oh.
Horse on ice.
Did I not hit either of you then?
My horse glowed red, but he didn't take any damage.
That is weird. I was worried I was gonna hit your horse. I was legitimately worried.
And if you need to ever heal your horse, what?
Just give it wheat.
Sugar cane into sugar.
Oh, it's sugar now? I thought it was wheat.
Not sugar. Sugar heals. Wheat, wheat,
that way. Hey, pain me, what the fuck?
Fucking Christ. Oh, I got Death Strider! Yay!
Which one? Death Strider 1, 2, or
1.
You got the map?
Yeah. Don't use them yet, you know what I mean.
I'm literally, just so I don't accidentally, I'm putting it in my inventory.
You did good. You did good.
It looks like they're adding a new warframe as well. It's a female, Titania.
Yeah, that's the new. That's the new fairy frame.
Hold on.
Oh, I don't have my boat. Fuck. Dipstarter.
Friend. It feels dun 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 dun. Oh, fuck me. Oh, this is gonna take a while. So I'm just gonna put flight on.
I'm actually going quick.
I was catching up with you, but then I hit the back of your head and my boat got destroyed.
I love doing this. Look, I'm on top of the water. Disappearing. My sprint ran out. Coming back up. Eating.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's me.
Alright, ready? Activate maps. Oh, we're right on the border.
I'm walking in a few blocks because you could just barely see this from the edge of our old map. You can see like one block in, so I'm going all the way over here and activating it. Okay. B, do you want to just fly and explore this, or do you want to walk it?
Let's fly. Yeah.
Activating flight.
So borders first, right?
Yep.
Let's go more along the border, just so we're closer and it doesn't like... We go. Who can complete their map faster?
I took off before you. How are you going quicker?
I have no idea.
I used to listen to rap all the time. I played rap Not Afraid. The whole thing.
Oh god, I flew into a mountain. Pokemon Go is getting really good reviews so far.
Yes. I try to play it, but my GPS is broke on my phone.
Oh, that sucks.
The only time it's working is when I'm home connected to my wife.
You will not believe this, but I've seen pictures of people catching Pokemon as stripper bars.
Yeah, I've seen pictures of Walmart. Oh, look, an Eevee. Pikachu. People were catching Magikarp. You literally had to get 400 Magikarp candy to evolve them into Gyarados.
Gyarados. It's a weird name. Oh, whoa.
Have you
whoa.
Played any of the Pokemon games?
What do you mean?
Any of the Pokemon games for DS?
No, I don't have a DS. I will never have a DS.
I've played most of them, besides the really old ones for the first gen DS. I've played Ruby.
Ruby? Oh, you mean that one from Rooster Teeth? Wait, what do you mean by Ruby? How do you spell it?
Pokemon Ruby. R-U-B-Y.
Oh, I thought you meant something else. Huh.
They brought in Groudon.
Groudon. You will not believe this, but the other day on Twitch, I was watching a guy play Warframe, and everyone in the chat went into this, like, huge debate about Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh, and I was like, whoa. Alright, I'm filling in the rest of the map.
I'm about to be... You just flew under me.
It seems like the rest of this is also ocean. A lot of ocean. Jesus Christ. NVIDIA!
None of you have ever used one before. So if you could, Scott and Jeff and Shelby, could you grab the blue box and pull it in?
Unplug my mic.
Whoever wins this, if you're on the other side, in the middle, I'll give you about...
Here's a jungle.
Yep, I see that on the map. Are you seeing a lot of blue on your map? Because I am.
I am.
It's a lot of blue, dude.
Except that one at the center. Have you watched any more Game of Thrones?
No, I haven't.
Come on, dude.
I know, I should watch it, but I'm too stupid and lazy to even give a crap.
That's a good fucking...
I know it is, and I know it's world renowned and shit. But I'm too much of a fucking dumbass.
Well, yeah, I did this. It's perfect.
Thank you so much. Where'd you come
from? How much faster
than
you?
Ken O'Con, apparently.
Yeah, you've never heard of this.
No.
I've heard of it.
Ken O'Con is like... It's like Comic-Con.
I disagree. It's probably more like RuneCon.
You get my point. It's big.
Than the other ones.
Not as big as some things, but it looks decent. All right, anyway.
Oh my god, Field. I am done, and all I see on my map is blue.
Mm-hmm. filling in spots I missed.
I'm done on mine. Holy you guys see this, right? Like, I'm talking to my stream. But Jesus Christ, there's two little lonely pieces of island in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Oh my god, there's so much iron right here. I think I built my thing right on a fucking iron deposit. Another,
item frame and put this by my other one.
Dude, what? You're flying back to your house? Jesus Christ, dude. That is ridiculous how much fucking water there is. And, like, we thought our home was surrounded by water. Jesus Christ. Field, I think we're Vikings.
Except we're flying Vikings.
Jesus H. Christ. And I really like the way the lighthouse turned out.
Mm-hmm.
It is looking fab. No, I'm not going to say that. It's looking fantastic.
I need to go get some planks.
I think we need cowhide to make that, right?
Yeah, I have another piece if you want it.
Nah, I'll just kill some.
Make sure that horse is still there at the farm, like, tied up.
Yeah, I got enough. The white horse is still tied up, yes.
Wow, well, plus legendary core.
I wish I had gone to Tenacon.
No, they're giving away on Twitch. They gave it away on Twitch, too.
Oh, there's parts of my first map I didn't fill in.
Oh, you want me to give you mine? I filled mine in all the way.
It's like in the top right corner.
Come here.
I didn't fill in.
Gimme.
I just finished Adrian, I don't have the digital goods to give you, but this is a digital transaction. I hope you have fun at Tenacon.
I can't do shit because our maps are different names.
I came from my mommy's vagina, that's where I came from.
Because I named mine.
Someone said that when I went to a con, like, where'd you come from? And they said my mother's vagina. Anyway.
Come in here. Real
quick.
How funny do you think that would be if someone actually said that?
Yep, that's a lot of water.
Next, we gotta do this side.
Yep,
we gotta leave
do
my castle and go.
Right.
No, we gotta go straight ahead.
Well, through the front. Through your door. Yeah.
We go straight that direction.
I think I can see, T's house starting to appear on the map.
Here, let me look.
It's really tiny, right?
Yeah, it's like super tiny. I can see it right down there. Let's go over there.
Uh-oh. Whoop.
Shut my door on your way out.
Yeah, I'm just gonna use your place to make my thing on my map.
Yeah, I gotta create torches. Alright.
There it is.
We're giving away 100,000 power plat.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Try and win that seat. Try.
it's too late. The stream's already over.
Eh.
I'm gonna shut my front door and then fly.
Dude, I already said I was watching something that already happened.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a VOD.
Yeah. Okay. Don't hit me.
Your brother get any more mods for his WRX?
Not yet. He's in Yorktown right now, so he's kind of busy at the moment. Why is everyone going, oh?
Imagine if it was gay black dude, and that was his username. That would be hilarious.
Hello.
Hi. Let's see.
Room down there.
Home.
Yeah, considering I found a bunch of iron in it, and I'm actually quite lucky on that.
Wait, whose map did I pick up?
So now I need to...
Oh, this is mine. Yeah, dude, it's all water, like, from above, from your house, all the way up the map field, it's water. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
That is ridiculous.
I put one of these... Actually, I'll make this one wood. What the hell, make it oak. Just a mat.
That's ridiculous. Ooh, I see it coming along nicely. What's with the cacti?
I'm just mining it for him, since he's doing that.
It's coming along nicely, T.
Yeah, well, you should see the inside.
You could even have a second floor if you wanted.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, but I'm not doing it right now. I'm doing a basement first, and then I'll consider doing a second floor.
I collected your cactus.
I'm not getting involved in that. Y'all think can sort that out.
Oh, really? Really?
Yes.
Ow.
I thought that was gonna happen, too.
To be fair, I didn't have protection on my boots. To be fair, you didn't have protection. To be fair, I didn't have protection, Field.
Yeah.
That sounds wrong as shit, but okay.
You got me down.
Yeah, fuck you, T. Okay.
The one who said it, not me. 3.5 hearts.
Oh, I almost had you then.
Damn.
If I critted you, I would have won that.
No, I mean, you took away 3.5.
Oh. Oh.
I hear. I'm down 2.5 hearts. I need to see something. I want to make a secondary room. Anyone want to assist with kind of the
second
room?
Ow, what the?
Make the second room on this side because I want to build it out. I'm building it outward. I want to build it outward to this little pond. What the fuck? I have a little issue of a pest. Thank you. I'll take that XP just because
there is an Enderman roaming around your house, T, and he is not being friendly about it.
Where the fuck is this bitch? Oh, what I saw him.
T, come look how fast my axe mines.
Skeleton.
He's burning.
And he's dead. Wait, is that dead? Hello? There he is.
Alright, come look at how fast. What the fuck?
Creeper.
I'm not too worried about it, honestly.
Mob griefing's off, so.
Yeah.
How far did you want it out to?
Up to the pond, so. Yeah, right there. I'm gonna have it. I'm gonna adjust it a little bit after I build it. I want it to go down to about.
Jesus, these guys are fast.
Here. So I want to connect. So
I ran out of blocks.
Oh my god, how fast.
I have some.
Ah!
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for dying.
Just need 3 more.
Dude.
I just locked myself in my goddamn house.
Bunnies are quick.
Well, actually, we're not gonna completely do that because
You know what, bunny?
What the?
I can help you.
Fuck you. Oh.
What the fuck is hit me?
Mine's really.
Fuck you, bunny.
I accidentally hit you. I was mining the block.
Fuck you, bunny.
Here's a little trick to get rid of.
Oh my god, this fucker's fast.
Thank you.
Thank you. Jesus.
There we go. One.
Bunnies are quick, dude. Oh my god.
What you gonna use is the floor. More oak wood?
I haven't really decided, actually. Let me see.
You should do spruce. The contrast.
I think I might do jungle, actually. I don't know.
There's a jungle.
Nah, I'm gonna do spruce. I have spruce. I'm gonna do spruce because it looks better. And I have 33. I'm gonna use actual wood, not.
Oh, here you go, T.
I fucked that up.
We're gonna use logs.
I don't need any. I have some right here, 33. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a little something different. I'm gonna.
You want me to dig up the floor for you?
Nah, I'm gonna do that.
I have a quick shovel, is why I was asking. I can mine that whole floor.
Yeah, watch.
I mean, you can help me mine it then. I wanna get rid of this damn shovel because it's annoying. Holy shit.
We have the same shovels.
Okay, now
they
this
all have
be
efficiency 5.
Alright.
What door do you want? oak door?
Wait a second. I don't want I want to just use wood, so,
I made it for your door.
Oh, I'm not sure yet. I have to figure that out.
You want to go from the inside?
Yeah. I'm not doing outside.
I could just dig out the all inside.
I'm gonna put something in with our door or something in front of it. Probably like an iron door if I take. No,
what
I
are you gonna use this room for? Yeah.
I'm not sure yet. Still figuring that out. Might just be in my bedroom. I don't know.
Very true, because you don't have a bed yet. Are those sheep still there? The ones that you put there yesterday?
Look at this dumbass pig. Thank you for your meat, you dumb fuck.
Dude, feel the sheep is still surviving. It shall now die. Killed another one, be thankful.
Leave the one that's in the chamber. I made.
I'll take this cheap sheep's mutton. I'm just going around seeing if any mobs. No way is that still lit on fire. No way!
Is it still lit?
Yes! What the
fuck did you do?
I kinda went in here the other day and lit everything on fire.
Lovely.
I literally was like, wait, what? Did I just hear crackling? And was like, no way that's still on fire, dude. I was like, there's no way. That's ridiculous. I'm actually gonna explore this area and see what there is to offer. And holy crap, that's a big cave. I'm not gonna go in there.
Three more fuck. Okay, so basically, I need to see if there's any.
Oh, no. I got scared the shit out of me.
If there is. Five, holy shit.
Can you place one over here,
please? Hold on. I'm coming.
My bad. That hurt my throat a bit.
What? Yeah.
Okay, I'm good.
Oh, you need three more spruce.
Doors. Hey, which side of the map was it that was the border field, the left or the right?
From my house?
Yeah.
If you're facing towards my house, it's your right.
Oh shit, that we can't map the area on the right. We have to map the area on the left.
Oh yeah, we can't go to the right. So we have to go left.
Let me check. Just in case.
Yeah, just fly towards the right. If you're facing my house.
Yeah. I believe this is the border. Yeah, it's the border on the right. Fuck me, I hate this.
I'm gonna get rid of one of these. Do these real quick. I'm gonna place them somewhere else.
So we have to go to the left then, field, right?
Yep.
Shit. Ugh, my throat actually still hurts from that sneeze I did.
Can I get my plank back? Oh, thank you.
I placed it back.
God.
Fuck you.
Whoa. Okay.
I used to say that all the time.
Cough you.
Cough you. Every time somebody cough.
I believe I need water.
Are you gonna do glass all the way around?
Hold on, guys. I need to get some water. Fuck.
Give me a little design tip. What would look good, see? Is if you did glass all the way around the front here, and then around the side. With that. Right here, do glass.
Hold on. Let me put this up first. Where the fuck did I?
Holy shit. There's a field. There's a Jeep Wrangler outside my house that's like 5 feet off the ground.
There you go. Lift, dude. Another little thing I've done above my door, see? If I place them from this side, I'll go in here and place upside down stairs. Makes it look good. So, you go upside down stairs.
Do I even have a wood chest?
Now shut the doors.
I don't.
From in here, it looks good.
Hold up, yeah. But out there, it looks really weird.
Weird.
I mean, tell me what this looks like. Hold on.
Put the random shit in here.
Let's see what this looks like. Yeah, that looks a little bit better. That looks a little bit better for me.
Here, I did this first because I went to the door. But contrasting actually looks better. Just need to fix the floor where you place the doors.
Fuck, I can't put this right here. Damn it. Nothing. God damn it. Well,
What
the hell are you doing?
Who, me?
Oh, yeah. That looks a little better.
There.
Your little survival mushroom's still here.
I'm gonna leave it there. Daughtry is not over.
Daughtry is not bad. I actually saw him live supporting the armed forces, so one of the better conferences.
Wait, Daughtry?
Yeah, I saw him live.
Oh yeah, I know them. They're pretty good.
Oh, they're really good. I've seen them live. They're one of the better groups of rock that I've seen live.
I love their song called Home. Fun key, before you go.
That's one of the last songs that they played was Home.
I'm showing what my recommendation for this one.
I love the song Crashed.
New Windows, all right here.
But that song is nice.
I don't know yet. I know I'm building the walls first.
Have a bit more my speed.
So I block that all off, this wall, solid wood planks, and then just glass the rest of the way.
Let's do something. Well, fuck, I'm hungry as shit.
Lin Gamer.
Okay, I know what I'm gonna do then. The outside. I'm not doing the same thing. Let's
up your swamp over here.
And are you serious? God fucking shit.
What's up?
No, I just have to get more spruce. Is all.
You know what we should all do Bruce later? White. Well, after the stream's done, we should all go to the, damn it. We should all go into the new mini game and fight each other.
Nah.
I haven't played it yet.
Maybe
it's,
later.
It's I'm literally really like Hunger Games.
Yeah, I'm not a fan. I played a better game that was Hunger Games, and that was The Culling. Really
yeah,
good.
I know that
I
game.
Well, the problem is, my game... My PC can't run it because of the graphics, and it crashes. My video on player crashes whenever I play it, so I can't play it. The game instantly crashes. Like as soon as I get in, no match it crashes. So it's I need to get a new PC or capture card or something.
Oh shit! Oh fuck!
What the fuck are you two doing? Good lord.
Don't ask.
I'm using an arrow.
And a surprise.
I smacked you once.
And yet, you got to worry about me.
I said I wasn't gonna give up until you die. No! No! Damn it. And now my fucking. Okay, every part of my fucking chest, every part of my armor is about to fucking break. Fuck. My pants are gone!
What?
My leggings, I mean, the game.
Sorry, not doing that.
Oh, you mean...
God damn it.
Okay, we're gonna remove this right here.
Will it ever happen, guys? Will I ever beat Field? Fuck.
Nope. Sorry. I don't think so.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
I'm just saying my honest opinion. Every time you try to fight him, you instant pretty much... die hands down easily.
If I had some god apples, I'd kill him.
Well, they're B because you don't have the proper armor or whatever, you tend to always die. That's literally the only reason why I say that. Skill-wise, no fucking idea.
I know. Yeah, it's probably because he has better fucking armor than me because my armor is fucking broken.
Well, maybe.
Anyway, I got an idea on how I can beat him. My stream watching probably knows what I'm doing, so... Since they know I'm a god at what I'm about to do.
Oh boy.
Well, I won't say I'm a god, but I'm skilled in it.
What? Okay, I need to get more glass, so... Wait, do I have any? I do have four left. Wait, do...
This might be my only way of winning against the bastard.
That's it? Four? Fuck. Alright. Well, this kind of sucks. Time to go look for some coal. Actually, nah, fuck it. I'll just burn wood into stuff.
God, Jesus!
I don't even have any wood to burn. Really? God damn it.
Really? Too fucking shay. You're not even hitting me, you know.
I'm not trying to.
You're hitting my house.
I'm just shooting at your front door.
Oh, what is this? What is this? What is this? Is this coal? Please be coal. It is. Oh, thank God.
Well, my front porch is on fire.
Okay, this needs to fucking... Where's my dirt? God, fuck me.
You're invisible, aren't you?
Rip.
My sword! Thought I heard an Enderman just then.
Oh, yay! More coal! This is actually what I need.
I'm gonna head into the nether real quick. I should probably put on some armor.
Yeah.
Alright. Do I want to do this? You know what? 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 You know fucking what?
No, there. We don't know what.
Fucking leave that.
Holy shit! I built my house in a nice place. I got lots of iron and lots of coal here.
Okay, and put that in there. Now I need to enchant two pieces, so now I should just take bam and bam and. Bam, 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 bam. I'm just gonna go in with some iron armor and see how that fares. Plays out for me, I mean. Probably should enchant it first, now that I mentioned that. Ah, fucking. I hate how you have to use lapis now, fuck! Oh well. Was there a... I don't think there was another fortress near another portal, right?
There was.
Was there?
Yeah, literally right around the corner.
Right around the corner, you say?
It was only a few blocks away. There were pigmen standing on it.
The only reason I'm using flight in the nether is because there is no way I can traverse this by foot.
To be honest, I wouldn't expect you to.
Jesus fucking Christ. Why is our nether infested with ghasts?
At least mob grouping's off. They can't blow up the portal.
Yeah, that would suck. Yeah.
Very.
I'm also surprised you spawned at the fucking border of the Nether.
Mhm. The Nether portal that's by the end key. When you go through it, you literally spawn at the border.
Oh, I found it. Oh my god, Blaze is oh no. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea.
Like it's calling for mommy.
I'm fucking around, alright? I'm kidding. But there is a lot of fucking blazes here.
I like how I said he's fucking around.
Oh god. That's three. For my viewers, they definitely know what I'm doing at this point if they didn't guess before.
Hey, you know what you should do, Blitz?
Go fuck. Nope. I have what I need. No, I know the bed blows up. I have what I need. Oh, thank god.
Vandoss didn't when he tried it and he blew himself up.
Oh my god. I was at one heart. And I'm getting out of the nether.
That's why I was.
Everybody, fuck that dick. Fuck that dick.
Stop. God. Oh my god, we need to fix this fucking nether issue, dude.
You sure?
Oh, the portal?
Yeah.
I don't know why it does that. Why it creates that portal underground?
It's only when your nipple's itchy, and you feel like you need to scratch.
How could you see me?
You're not invisible.
Oh, let me fix that.
Hey! Don't go.
How can we spin? You're trying to do stuff, and you're just sitting here running in, hitting me.
How am I gonna hit you now? I don't have diamond armor.
I could have one-shot you.
No, two or three shots, I think.
Got a big dick. Got a big dick. Got a big dick.
T, shut up.
Got a big dick. Got a big dick.
Can we slap T? Ah! I forgot to go do something. Oh wait, no, I'm good. T, what are you doing?
What do you mean?
What are you listening to?
Music?
Sounds weird.
That's game music, like arcade music.
Oh.
Like Mario and shit.
Yeah, like, yeah, okay.
Yep. I'm watching a channel called Nerd Fusion.
Interesting name.
For the most part, they're a group of friends and casters.
Again, interesting name to say the least.
I like them. I would love to meet all of them. Well, Giant Waffle's cool. Shoot, Dan's Gaming is
Giant
awesome.
Waffle?
There's a guy named Bacon Donut. Yeah, Giant Waffle. I would love to meet Sevidus. All of them are super chill. Phil, do you know who I'm talking about at all?
I've heard of Severus before.
Yeah, he's part of it. He's one of the founders.
I didn't go far enough.
Why do you want to fuck out the pussy on day and night? Bang, 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 bang.
Callate. Cerrate la boca, estúpido. T, please. It doesn't sound good at all. Sounds rather awful.
It's not supposed to sound good. It's supposed to be irritating, that's the point. I'm sure Field picked up on that.
Yes, because I've done it.
Exactly, see?
Okay, that's T. Damn, that was quick.
Alright, I think that's enough sand. I don't think I need any more. What the heck the fuck does clay look like when you place it, out of curiosity? Because I might... Huh?
When you smelt clay, it turns to brick. You combine.
Ooh, I'm gonna use some of that then. I'm gonna use some of that. If you have it, I'll take some. Alright, give me a minute. I'm gonna get some. Melting sand in the glass.
Listen to T. Field, listen to T. We have. There's a ton of clay at the castle. That's what he's trying to say.
You have to cook it.
Let
me know when you're there.
Wait a minute. I'll be right back. I need to go toss my drink.
Yeah, like that gives him more time, I believe. But this gives it better effects, I think. Yeah. Where did I put that? Did I put that, actually? No, why? What do you mean?
You're heading towards my house right now.
Yeah, because I'm fucking trying to make TNT. And no, I'm not gonna blow any of your shit up. Oh wait, that wouldn't even happen, would it? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. I'm trying to find the gunpowder I left at your house.
You didn't leave any at my house.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. I'm not entirely sure.
With the clay.
I mean, I found one in there, but I think I had about 7 pieces.
That's all I had.
Oh, no, I used it at T's house. Remember at the cave?
Yeah. You made a flint steel. The light.
Oh, well. Guess that plan's a bust.
We just don't light up my house.
No, I don't even have a flint and steel. I don't even think I have flint. I believe, yeah, that works for that as well. Iragashimas. I don't know what that means, but I said it. Ah. God, that felt good. Yeah. God damn it.
corner.
What are you doing?
My horse was trapped in the corner when I came back. I'm gonna line that with a fence.
What, at your house?
Yeah, in the stable. The actual horse was pushed into the corner.
Are you invisible?
Yes.
Why, honestly? You know I can't do anything to you. Alright, fine. Fine, one last fight. Come on.
Why would I want to fight if I was invisible?
Come on, one last fight. Seriously.
No, I'm making sure these guys don't pull
these guys. I'm gonna check the lighthouse. Tell me when you're good with the horses. Are you good? Doo-doo-doo. When did he say he was gonna be back?
I'm tired of this music now. Not in here, because I don't want to hurt.
My pooch. Your pooch, I mean. Come on. Oh, really? You're going to do that? Aw, come on! How many hearts was that?
You took 2.5 hearts.
God damn it.
That building has a part of my map wall.
I haven't used a fucking strength potion.
You were cheating and using a potion.
And you still fucking beat me! Ah! That is irritating. That is irritating so bad. I was using a strength and a swiftness potion.
That's how you were flying through me so quick.
God damn it.
Who's on the fighting?
For now.
Come check out the new part of my map I filled in.
I even used the helmet you gave me at the beginning of the series. Where exactly did you say to meet you?
In here. Fly over my wall.
Alright. Oh, shit! What did you name that?
While you were making the potions. I didn't name it.
Oh, Yeah, don't name it. I'm actually gonna go back to my house.
Okay.
And make my own map. My own map! Is that what you were doing that entire time?
Enough. Yeah, that whole time you were making potions and going to the nether, I was building in this map.
Damn.
I was gonna do the top left corner, but what I did is I didn't go far enough to create the new map. That it copied my first one.
Really?
So I had to use my other one and do that, and I destroyed the second one, the first map that I accidentally created. Copy of the first. I just need to get the top left. I have a full map.
Make a compass.
I need to get more paper.
And then make a mappa. And then, where did I say I was gonna put this? Oh, right in here.
Real quick, I'm actually gonna deliver some blocks to T.
What are yours, delivery service?
I'm just being nice.
I know. Alright, I'm gonna go to your house and copy your map.
Mm-hmm. The bottom left.
I almost thought the sugar cane in your house was a creeper. Well, shut it. I did the same shit.
What?
I did the same shit and copied the first map.
It's the bottom left.
What I did was I opened it thinking it wouldn't. Fuck me. But there's four iron down the drain.
And a piece of redstone.
Fucking Christ. I think I have more paper, though. I think I have more paper. I have your map with me, if you're wondering. Just, yeah.
And I'm gonna land at your house.
Where does the paper?
I think it's.
Where's the paper? Oh, there it is. I don't need paper. I'm a dumbass. I need a compass.
Hey, look. Look what I'm doing. Look, if you look to your right.
The fuck?
I'm in the cauldron.
And I think I just put it into your map? Oh, I have to go over there and actually physically. Yeah, okay. I have to go over to that area and physically copy it.
Yeah, you have to fly into that area.
Which direction is it?
Follow me.
Because I have your map with me right now.
The Master Sword. And what do you
got to choose? Look at my map until your dot is
in the map.
In the area. Like at the edge of the border.
Alright, so do it. So we don't want the mushroom and we don't want the gyroid.
Pretty far you gotta go. I think at this island it turns into the.
Sorry, I was helping my mom out.
Where are you?
No, I'm heading to you. I went the. Up, there we go.
See, that's it.
Okay. That is it, yeah. And then dunk. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's go down to ground so I can give you it. There you go. And then I believe home is in that direction.
Yep.
Oh, thank you for the clay.
You're welcome, and there should be glass and glowstone.
Yep.
I think I'm heading towards my house. What are we discussing?
Yeah, it's right behind your house, yeah.
The room I'm gonna build in the bottom, I'm actually gonna put the outer walls as brick.
Oh god! Killing cows.
Can you do the top left?
Jesus Christ. Okay. I need. Where are my sticks? My sticks!
Need one piece of cow leather and eight sticks.
I know.
Do you use a brick? How do you. Like, what do you use a brick? Like, how do you lay it on something?
How do you lay it on something? You need to smelt the clay?
I did.
You smelt it and then you need 9 of them, turn them into a block.
Okay.
The bricks. You go into the crafting table with 9 of them.
And give me a minute. A man is gone. Hold on.
Mandish Callahan.
What? Okay, I don't really care about the boyfriend right now, and I'm very tired. Not exactly in a very good mood either, so. Not. I don't want to hear about your boyfriend or anything like that right now. I'm just tired. I don't know. I'm just drained.
Oh my.
Hold on.
You could at least mute his mic. Alright, so are we gonna map the other area?
Yes.
I don't have another map.
Oh, I have one, but I don't have enough iron to make another one.
I have one.
I believe it's... Which area is it? The down here, right?
Okay.
Hold on. It's towards Pete's house, I believe. No.
Cause...
Let me
shit.
Go back and look at my map.
Yeah. I'll just use my map to go... What the fuck?
Tired?
That was weird.
I mean, down there.
I stayed home and hang out with some... No, well,
you
I went out to eat
to
without...
Then go left.
A fast food place? North
Mexico. Yeah.
Mesa, like fly from my house.
Yeah, we went there a couple days ago. The only reason why I went, we went there is to ask for.
All right, I'm
doing
that.
I'll make a new one.
She says, "Hold on," then she hangs up on me. Pray for her damn boyfriend.
Piece of math.
I really don't care though. It gets me time away from her.
1, 2, 3, 4.
To be fair, T, she is kind of annoying.
Kind of? You think kind of is the term to use.
No, she's really annoying. Ah,
no,
fuck
paper.
Me, I just
actually,
fucked up again!
Break from the take 4.
Do I have what field?
Paper.
Yeah, I have a ton. I just fucked up and used my map in the wrong area.
I only have 2 pieces of paper.
I have 48. Go to my house.
Alright. So I decided I'm gonna do a slight change. I'm not gonna make the outside full of wood, I'm gonna make it outside of brick. And leave the inside of wood.
The field, I fucked up and mapped it in, I used it in the wrong area.
What I'm gonna do is bring the Mesa map. So I know when to actually.
And I'm gonna
make... it's in the map, yeah, it's that one.
Oh, I found it. I just got it.
Oh. Oh, since fighting, did I use that up? Here.
There, I got a map.
You can use that.
Whoa, what's that?
Yeah, I'm a potion smith. What do you expect?
Now let me go grab my Mesa map.
Do you have iron at your place?
Yes, I have a shit ton of it.
I'm gonna borrow 2.
I have to get it for you.
Okay, I'm just gonna make my...
Ender chest.
Yep, we both have one.
I just don't use mine. Well, most of the time. Oh, Jesus. Okay, almost fell. Alright, I'm waiting outside.
I'll get you the iron in a second. How many pieces? You only need 4 to make a new map?
No, I only need 2 pieces of iron.
Mm-hmm. Here you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of fucking brick. Holy shit.
Where'd the map go? I knocked it off the wall and it disappeared. Did it fall out? Did it clip through the wall? Oh, it did.
All right, let's go. Dun 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 dun. Tell me when to turn left.
Hold on. We gotta fly over here.
Alright, so, question. Actually, hold on.
Alright, tell me when field.
Left.
Tell me when we're out of the map.
I will.
Is it gonna be like the last 3 and just be water all over? Alright, tell me when.
Hold on.
I gotta teleport to you.
3, 2.
Wait.
1.
Okay, no, we're good. Alright, this is
new
it.
Map.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
New lane. But I'm going down to this temple real quick.
Let's see what it has. I think... Okay, I'm not gonna assume anything, but I think this might be complete landmass and not actually ocean. Ooh, yeah, diamonds. Neither do I. Diamonds, oh. What do you mean from the temple?
Gold. And a saddle. I'll give you half. Climb back up. I'm at the top of the temple.
Alright, I'm actually mapping the thing out now.
Oh, I was gonna give you half of this stuff.
We can do it back when we get back to the,
We'll go back to my house.
Yeah.
I'll half it out for you. 4 diamonds and 7 gold. And 2 iron, I believe. You got a head start, so.
Yeah. Map. If I finish early, I'll just let you copy mine.
Mm-hmm. But you will. You'll finish a few chunks before me.
Oh god, I'm seeing a lot of blue again.
I think that's what this world's gonna be. Just a ton of water. A boat all across the map.
I'm just giving the actual... Actually, I have a swiftness potion with me. Oh yeah, I'm gonna finish way before you with this potion.
Yeah, I'm still going around the edge.
Ooh, up I go.
I stay like the same height, 118.
Someone's knocking on my door.
I'm
going to get a small chance to catch up.
Mom and dad, I'm assuming.
Yeah, and my mom's just playing with the dog now. I always play in a dark room, sometimes, most of the time, so my parents call me a vampire.
Right now, I actually don't have my light on.
I sleep for during the day and wake up at night and play shit, so I know the feeling.
Oh wow, you actually caught up with me quite a bit, Field.
I was actually on West Coast time for a while.
Really?
Because I was watching a streamer that streams on West Coast time.
I always watch a streamer that streams at like 2 o'clock in the morning, so.
Fairlight Excalibur.
I watched some guy called Flare Eyes. And now I'm mapping out the inner map. Actually, I think half of this map is gonna be land and half is gonna be water.
Maybe. It'd be funny if it was like perfectly split down the middle.
I don't think that's the case with this one, actually.
It'd be funny, though.
Actually, I think this one is gonna be a lot more land than the others.
Yeah. I watched the video where a guy literally used one of the desert temples as his home on a world.
Hmm.
He, like, dug out the whole floor underneath and put an actual, like, beacon pyramid in it, and it looked awesome. Having the beam come out the center.
Yeah.
It looked cool. You'd walk in, and there'd be a glass floor.
I think this one's actually a lot more land, Field.
It is, so far. A lot of savanna.
A lot of savanna, jungle, and plain, and mostly mountain. It's a mix... I've seen some dark woods here and there, but for the most part, I think it's mostly jungle, plains, dark wood, and mountain, and savanna, of course. I haven't seen much, well, now that I look at the map more clearly, there is a lot of desert. I was right, I couldn't go up. Oh dear. The chunks are... Jesus Christ. My mom's just playing with the dog. This is why I stream when there's no one home, because there's always noise when someone's at home.
No, give me that back. No,
Mom, déjalo, please.
Déjame metido.
Jesus Christ. I am done, Field.
I'm close. I have only a few that I can fill in.
Dude, it is all land this one, mostly. It's actually mostly desert if you look at it.
Mostly desert and savannah, and there's a little bit of swamp, jungle, and darkwood forest.
Yeah, and a bit of mountains here and there. Alright, I'm just gonna use T to teleport back. Alright, I'm gonna teleport to T.
There was a village here, if you noticed.
Is there? Oh, the desert.
Tiny tree. Not even a mid.
There we go, we have four maps up on the wall.
There is a library.
So we I'm gonna have to map those out later on. Okay, so we have one small mesa biome, it looks like.
Yeah, tiny.
Dude, the world is actually perfectly split. Half the maps on the right are all water, and the maps on the left are all earth.
Looks like mine.
That is incredible.
I need to get an Iron Man skin.
It's all water on the right and pretty much all land on the left. That's amazing. Alright, well that's it for today's stream, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Because, you know, we did jack shit today, I guess. Except for the maps. But for now, this has been Blitzen 9, Field Warrior, and TT.